TV. A Republican congressman is asking the Trump administration to exclude the Georgia coast from its plans for expanding offshore oil drilling. Representative Buddy Carter's district includes Georgia's 100-mile coast. Carter's letter came a day after Georgia state lawmakers passed a resolution opposing offshore drilling, saying it could harm tourism and commercial fishing. An unlicensed